The Shelby County Health Department will be administering the coronavirus vaccine from Johnson & Johnson next month. Health officials stopped using the vaccine after the CDC recommended a pause earlier this month. The health department will host two clinics where the vaccine will be available. Now, the first clinic takes place at Indiana Grand Casino. That one is on May 4th. This second will happen at the Occasions Banquet Hall in Shelbyville on May 8th.